after midnight, we're gonna sell a lot of shoes.
Hi, Daddy.
Hello, miss. You wanna buy a lot of shoes?
I have shoes, Daddy.
He doesn't recognize you, honey.
Shoes?
Come on, sweetheart, sit down over here. We're home now, sweetie. You remember? Two kids, a dog, a room upstairs where you disappoint your wife. Well, there's only one way to snap him out of this. That's how I like to see you.
Oh, Peg, it was horrible. 16 straight hours of shoe-selling mayhem. Last thing I remember, I was down on one knee, waiting on an overflowing glacier of a woman. First thing you teach her when you're a rookie shoe salesman is when you got a fat one in the chair, never look up. I looked up, Peg. I saw underwear. It said Saturday.
So what?
Today's Wednesday. Anyway, the next thing I knew, I was insane.
Take a good look at your future, rat boy.
So, honey, tell us what the doctor said.
Well, he found two interesting things.
Well, that's two more than I've ever found. I wonder where he was looking. I'm just kidding, honey. We really do care. So what did the doctor say?
Well, he said from your home cooking, my stomach is the size of a quarter, and that I suffer from stress.
Stress? How could you get stress? You don't do anything but get up and go to work.
Well, maybe he got it from a toilet seat.
Would have shown up long before this, honey. Stress. Al, that is ridiculous. I mean, how in the world would someone like you get stress?
Well, the doctor thinks it might be the wife.
Well, very nice. So now it's my fault that you have a go-nowhere job and absolutely no ambition at all. Why, you know, if it wasn't for me telling you day after day to get up, get to work, and do something for God's sake, you wouldn't be bringing home the chump change that you already are. Stress.
Mom, don't you think that we should be nice to Daddy? You know, with him being out of his, M-I-N-E-D.
Yes, honey, you're right. It is the woman's lot in life to always carry the man. Always the helper, never the helped. So what the doctor say you should do, you big sissy?
Well, he said I should maybe find myself a relaxing hobby, you know, start a vegetable garden.
A vegetable garden? You started one of those? Kelly.
Hey. I thought we were supposed to be making fun of Dad here.
You're right, honey. The vegetable garden. Can you see your father in a vegetable garden?
Hey, I can see myself in a vegetable garden. Out in the open air, working with the land, and growing stuff and eating it. Yep, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna grow myself the bestest vegetable garden in the world. I'm gonna grow me beans and tomatoes, potatoes, ham, corn. I'm gonna fish them little shrimps that I like. Bread, homegrown bread, and butter, and pizza with extra cheese.
Kids. Anyone else sense doom around here?
Dum de dum de dum de the vegetable garden!
I think we all sense it, Mom.
Dum de dum de dum de dum de dum de dum corn!